Good morning, beloved children of God. My name is Miracle. I am 12 years old. I have a revelation being 13th January 2020 this morning. God appeared to me in the dream. He told me I should go and tell his people that he's coming very soon. He appeared in the image of an old man who does not have hair. He said I should go and tell his people that he's coming very soon. In that dream, the angle of God is too much. He's greater, he's mightier. You need to see, my brothers and sisters, God's hunger is very big, very greater, that nobody can withstand it. So please change. In that dream, I woke up. I didn't see my siblings that were sleeping with me in the room. I said, it's as if rapture had taken place. I didn't know what to do. I was utter scattered. I didn't even know what to do again. I said, God, please have mercy upon me. Have mercy. The world was shaking. A few people was going to heaven, while the crowd of people was going to hell. Please, please change. Change from any bad, from any evil character, from any envy. If you know you're keeping malice on anybody, please go and reconcile with the person. God only gave me only 3 days in this dream. God only gave me only 3 days to reveal, to tell his people this thing, to tell his people this thing, that if I do not tell the people this thing, that my life, the judgment will be upon my head. Please, please change. Any pastors that have not changed, please change. You need to seek the kingdom of God. The kingdom of God is at hand. God sent me to tell pastors around the church, everywhere, to seek his face, that the kingdom of God is at hand. The kingdom of God, I saw in the dream, God folded this earth into two. He divided the earth into two. He folded it and cast the fire upon the earth. So please, everyone, my brothers and sisters, the one who's near me, the one, please help me. Help me. To deliver this message around the world, that anyone that is related to you, please deliver this message as soon as possible, because it's only just 3 days that God told me to deliver this message, that if I did not, that my life would be miserable. Please, as you deliver this message to anyone who is related to you, God will bless you in Jesus' name.